Hi everyone, hope you all are doing fine and your studies are going well. Welcome to a new video. This is Pradeep Dhyani. So guys, in this video we will tell about the study plan and the important chapter in CMA Inter paper number 10, cost and management accounting. Okay guys, what will be the important chapter you need to complete as soon as possible so you can easily get 60 plus marks? Yes guys, in cost and management paper number 10 we can easily get 60 plus. As you know that cost and management accounting is the favorite subject of our mother institute, CMA Institute, because costing is our core area. And I will also tell about, yes guys, in paper number 10, cost and management accounting, I have scored 60 plus. Yes guys, I have scored 60 plus. And I will tell about my strategies, my experiences, which is beneficial for you to easily get 60 plus. Yes guys, let's start the video. So guys, in paper number 10, cost and management accounting, we have two sections. Section 1, cost accounting, and management accounting, section B. In cost accounting, we have five study material. And in management accounting, we have four study note. Okay, guys, let's discuss one by one. Guys, first study note number one for cost and management accounting introduction. This is a theoretical portion. So I will suggest you that, guys, for practical, you just focus on study material. And for theory, do not waste your time. Guys, do not waste your time. Oh, theory, you should use past year papers. Scanners and past year paper you should use for theory. Although, you can complete this study note number within 1 or 2 days, 2 hour study. So, study note number one is a theoretical portion. Less portion of theory will come from this study note number. Okay, guys, let's come to the study note number two. Study note number two is very important, guys. So guys, the favorite topic of every examiner of CMA Institute also, marginal costing. Marginal costing, guys, is important. Transfer pricing and method of transfer pricing. So two important topic, marginal costing and transfer pricing. Most important, guys, Inter, and this will also come in final. So if you have a strong base in CMA Inter, it will be beneficial for CMA final also. Okay, guys, study note number two is very important. So I will suggest you that you 100% command over study note number two, decision making tools, which include marginal costing and transfer pricing. Let's come to the study note number three. Budgetary control is also important. Okay, guys, everything is available on YouTube. If you are taking classes, then refer your respective teacher and do not remove your focus. But if you are doing self-study, YouTube and study material. So third study note number is also important. Budgetary and budgetary control. So guys, if you say about to me, study note number three, study note number two, marginal costing, and study note number four, standard costing, is one of the most important two study note number. Study note number two, marginal costing, and study note number four, standard costing is very important. So standard costing and variance analysis. You can see that standard costing and uniform costing and interfirm comparison is a part of standard costing. So study note number four and two is most important, guys. And study note number five, learning curve, simple but exam oriented, always come in the exam. So learning curve is also too important. Five study material, if you spend little bit time, you can easily complete your cost and management accounting. So let's come to the FM, cost of capital. We will come back to the, after watching this video, my little friends, if you have any doubt or any question, you can comment me and I will surely suggest you and reply you. So guys, introduction to financial management, theoretical. You can read from past year paper or scanner, or if you have a time, you can go through the theory from study material. But I can suggest you that do not spend too much time theory portion on study material. You just go through the past year paper. And financial ratio analysis is very important, guys. We have a strong command over 11th, 12th and BCom. So ratio analysis, we have to see a broad concept here. But if we have a base over 11th or 12th or BCom. Fund flow analysis is not that much important, but cash flow analysis is very important. We have already studied in 11th, 12th or in BCom also. working capital management important, but that not much important. Yes, guys, important. Cost of capital, capital structure theories, dividend decision, and leverage analysis. This chapter is too much or most important for CMA inter paper number 10, cost and management audit, financial management. Study note number 9. Study note number 9 is very important, guys. Study note number 9 is very important. Capital budgeting. You can watch any YouTube. Lot of material is available for capital budgeting. Study note number cost of capital is too important. And study note number 10 is too important. These two study note number is too important, too much important for it now. So guys, that's all about in this video. So I can suggest you that from cost accounting, marginal costing and standard costing, study note number 2 and study note number 4 is important. Learning curve is also important. You can see that. And study note number 10 and study note number 2 from management accounting is too important. So guys, now I want to disclose my experience. How can I easily get 60 plus in inter group 1, group 2, I clear 60 plus in cost accounting, in financial, in final also in cost accounting, I scored 60 plus. So cost accounting is I have a good command over cost accounting, and this is my favorite subject, cost, and FM is my favorite subject. So I always scored 60 plus in this subject. So guys, after completing the study material, I always focus on scanner or past year paper. This is the medicine and hard work from my side. I have spent a lot of time on scanner, past year paper. You can choose anyone, either scanner or past year paper, because in a scanner, past year paper involved. And from study material, from institute website, you can easily download the suggested answer. So I can suggest you that past year paper you can do, and this will a little bit around 30 marks from past year paper will come around 20 to 30 marks in your exam, and this will crack and easily you can get 60 plus. So hope you understand, and this video will helpful. After watching this video, if you have any doubt in your mind, you can comment and I will reply you. So that's all about in this video, and hope you are enjoying and your studies are going well. Thank you so much, guys. Bye, guys.